diagnosed with terminal brain disease. Catch him in the next Die Hard film titled Die Slowly and Painfully.
The World Health Organization is warning that certain Pfizer vaccines for COVID-19 could cause hearing loss. One New York Times reporter was quoted as saying, "I'm sorry, what?"